guys are starting to get a feel for one another. We've mixed it up a lot. So it hasn't been like starters versus reserves predominantly at all. It's been more even. We tried to make it competitive and balance it out. And so lots of different guys have had different looks with different teammates. So that's positive. You know, I couldn't tell you what's going to happen with the rotations yet. There's a lot of competition for spots and minutes, which is positive as well. You know, it's tough on a coach, but it's positive for our group and program. But they're gaining connectivity, which I always preach, and that familiarity and that chemistry is coming. And so that's something where I'll say, like, you know, a few days in, I've been really positive about it and excited about it.